drug peddler. That's what you are. Who do you remind me of? Oh, yes.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kirat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Budra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay, just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor.
Think you've got what it takes to fight in the arena?
Yes, sir. Sir, because I know. I mean, the odds are just not so good.
Namaste.
Ma, or you can't even buy it. All the guys, ma, my sister, my brother, my brother, my sister, my brother, my sister, my brother, my sister, my brother, my sister, my
brother, my sister, my brother, my sister, my
brother, my
sister, my brother, my sister, my
brother, my sister, my brother, my time for plan B.
People of Kira! People of Kirat!